except a few species, almost all fruit-eating bats are non-echolocating, which means they do not use echolocation, and they predominantly depend on their sense of smell and vision for their nightly activities. Flying foxes or any bats in general, they do not pose any direct threat to humans as long as we maintain a healthy distance from them and let them be. I would recommend people not to attack them or handle them without any prior training or destroy their roosting habitats. And it is always a hygienic practice to avoid consumption of fallen fruits or fruits that have any bite marks of any animal.